Taking ground at the state capitol this morning, a bill that would stop employers from testing employees for THC. That is the active ingredient in marijuana. The creator of the bill, Milwaukee Representative David Bowen, says it protects people from being penalized for doing something that is actually legal in other states.